What's up, Jasmine? Welcome to my channel. If you are new here, I am Ilikya. My love for lipsticks has gone crazy that made me create this channel. So here, I'll be swatching lipsticks on my not so flawless dusky skin with no makeup. Also, I'm planning for a series which will have 20 lipsticks on every 20th for this 2020. If you find this interesting with your crazy love for lipstick, then please take a moment to click subscribe and ring the bell. Also, follow me on my Instagram where I post stuffs which is not in here with some blog sale. If you're wondering what is blog sale, blog sale is nothing but which will have a lipsticks with crazy discounts which was used only for swatches. The lipstick is on the blog sale because either the lipstick doesn't suit my skin tone or the lipstick which I'm not interested in. So let's get the chatting there. And if you want to know what are the best lipsticks which was launched on the last decade, please check the description below. I've already swatched 20 lipsticks of the decade. Now let's get into today's video. In this video, I'll be swatching 20 brown nude lipsticks which will suit dusky and deep skin complexions. Before getting into the swatches, I want to tell you that not all the nude lipsticks are going to suit everyone. It tends to washes out. So I'll include the swatches with liner and without liner for the lipsticks which I feel which washes me out. Now let's get the swatching done. Thank you. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please press the like button. Share with your friend who is struggling to find a brown nude lipstick and comment your favorite from the collection along with your favorite nude from your collection. I'll see you in next lipstick video. Until then, keep smiling. Take care. Ta-da.